There are five important ligaments that stabilize the knee. The medial collateral ligament, also called the MCL, on the medial or inner side of the knee. The lateral collateral ligament, or LCL, on the outer side of the knee. The anterior cruciate ligament, or ACL. The posterior cruciate ligament, or PCL. And the anterolateral ligament, or ALL. Each of these ligaments has a distinct function. The MCL protects the knee against what we call a valgus force. That is a force that drives the knee into an X position, like for example a blow on the outside of the knee or a tackle onto the inner side of the lower leg. The LCL does exactly the opposite. It protects or stabilizes the knee against a varus moment, like for example from a blow on the inside of the knee or a tackle on the outside of the lower leg. The ACL protects the knee against rotation, like in a pivoting motion, or during a sudden change in direction while the foot is still planted on the ground, and all the rotation is imposed onto the knee. But the ACL also protects against anterior drawer forces. That are forces that pull the tibia forward. And also, the ACL protects against hyperextension of the knee. The PCL protects the knee against posterior drawer forces. That are forces that push the lower leg backwards, such as during a frontside tackle. The anterolateral ligament is the backup ligament of the ACL. It provides a secondary protection against rotational forces, and therefore helps the ACL in controlling vigorous rotation or pivoting. For each of these ligaments, when put under tension, they can either stretch and remain intact, or partially tear, or completely tear. This difference is important because it determines the prognosis and treatment. Most often, an ultrasound or an MRI is required to determine the severity. In case of a minor MCL or LCL injury, an ultrasound may provide already sufficient information. In case, however, an ACL, ALL or PCL injury is suspected, an MRI is always necessary. For each of these ligaments, surgery is usually indicated in case of a complete tear. Partial tears can often be treated without surgery, by temporary brace protection and avoidance of high-risk activities, until the ligament has healed and full stability is regained. Thank you for watching.